In a few days, Ruth and Rain will travel to Milan to participate in the Youth for Climate event starting on September 28th. They will join almost 400 young delegates from all over the world and work together with them on concrete proposals for ministers and world leaders. I have one more question for Ruth and Rain in this fourth and last video of this video series. What do you want to see coming out from the multilateral climate negotiations, including from the COP26?
I expect that one of the primary outcomes of COP26 will be a rise in civil society organizing as community members, as aunties, uncles, grandmothers, grandfathers, youth come together to advocate for the human rights that we know we deserve. The Paris Accords must become bolder to address the root causes of the climate crisis.
I hope that in the lead up to COP26 and during the summit, that there is a renewed and heightened focus on a holistic approach to the climate crisis. I also hope that our communities around the world can ensure that there is true and enduring peace and community building at all levels. Additionally, I would also like to see that there's an established space for youth not only to have a seat at the table, but to be able to have the opportunities to build that table and to lead that table.
Thank you very much, Rain and Ruth, for your perspectives, for the ideas and proposals that you shared with us. We count on your contribution to the Youth for Climate. We look forward to hosting you in Milan.